She's already one of the most successful Hatteras models ever built. That in itself says a lot. Now, she's the envy of the fleet, thanks to a brand new enclosed flybridge option and hull design enhancements that are delivering startling speeds along with the shallowest draft in its class. Here she is, 60 feet of divine nautical inspiration, the all-new Hatteras 60 convertible. If you haven't sea-trialed a Hatteras lately, you better make sure you get a good grip on the nearest handhold for your next run. With 1,550 horsepower Caterpillar C30 engines, the 60 convertible now cruises at 34 knots and tops out at over 37, fully loaded. She's as quick as a billfish and rock solid in any sea. Luxury and convenience are standard equipment on the 60. You have a choice of 3 or 4 beautiful staterooms, an elegant salon, plus a large L-shaped dinette area complemented by a galley that professional chefs would envy. All to get you rested, relaxed, and ready for some serious fishing. With a giant 151 square feet of cockpit space, the Hatteras 60 has room for every sport fishing amenity. Bait and tackle centers with double-wide freezer, large capacity fish box, a transom fish box that can be plumbed as a live well. And it's all molded in, not bolted on, for a neat package with no exposed hardware or handles. The 60's tournament-ready open flybridge comes complete with pod-style helm, single-lever electronic controls, and a state-of-the-art electronics suite. Or opt for the completely redesigned enclosed bridge arrangement to make long-range cruises a pleasure. Whether you fish canyons or cruise the shallow shoals, find out for yourself what 40 years of building the best yachts in the world has produced. The new Hatteras 60 convertible, a higher level of boat building.